Distracted. Oh, living here in the times we're living in are harsh. I haven't seen many customers. Maybe they lost their taste for pizza. Okay, I imagine him now having Goofy's voice. That's all matters. Oh, no. Morty. Okay. Okay. It's Dawn from Hotel Blue. We need you tonight. Our receptionist went in with stomach problems. Some shit. I don't know.
Stop talking about
Cheney.
Stop talking about your fucking STDs.
Oh, yeah? Nice clean hit right on your head.
Oh, Morty. Oh, I fucking hate this level.
Have fun.
This is the worst.
He was caught with his hands down.
Yeah, he hasn't been caught with his... Is he jerking it? No.
He has pants on. He's not taking a shit. Look at that.
What the fuck's he doing?
He's probably texting. Oh, they don't have text. God. It's been a long day, dude. It's been a long day. Nice! Oh, how did you... Wow.
That's a video game.
Ooh, goes down smooth.
Cool!
Stop using guns.
You have to here.
Use a shotgun.
You legit have to use a gun here. Look at this
room.
Is
this your first time playing? Is this Babby's first Hotline?
No, I'm just really bad with guns.
Says the kid who died like 400 times at the same spot. I have no room to talk.
That fat guy's still alive?
Where's he at? Oh, he's just like...
Who's still alive?
The fat guy, he's down there. See?
Oh.
He's just enjoying his pasta prima jolie.
Pizza pasta. And
Rizzoli and Isles, season 2, best show.
Oh, I remember this one.
10 out of 10.
Young thuggin'!
Fucking psychic bullets. Look at that, Doug.
Hey, Luigi. Seriously, that need Luigi.
He's got Luigi.
He's got the vacuum and everything, man. He's ready to suck up them ghosts.
Can't shoot through those windows.
Blah, blah! Doo, doo! Wow, he took it like a...
The fuck's this
RNG
like
shit? A boss! He doesn't give a fuck. He's like, I'm just watching this
need
fish
shotgun.
Tank, man. This fish tank's cool. He's jerking it. That's what you get.
He's not anymore.
Masturbation's a fucking sin. Kill yourself.
What?
The black man. You know?
Oh, yes. Well, I did that in like 2 lives, Cheney. Maybe you should step it off.
Oh, yeah? Talk shit, get hit, mate.
I ain't talking shit, I'm just telling the truth.
A minus.
A minus minus.
George! George of the Jungle. Hey,
A minus minus.
You fucking serious?
Oh, God damn it!
Are you serious?
Fucking Snapchat!
What are you, 5? You telling all your white girlfriends about pumpkin...
Oh, yeah, all my fucking girlfriends, yeah. Grab your fucking Boku no Pico ex Chico.
Oh, I'll grab my Bible Black first.
No, you're
then on... we'll see who's the real man.
No, you're on Pico ex Chico, and the next is Pico ex Chico ex...
Stop with the Pico. Stop.
Shit, what's the third one called?
The only good Pico is Pokemon.
What? The fuck does that mean?
I like Pico.
The only good Pico is...
Pico.
Is like Pikachu?
Isn't there a fucking...
No!
It's a bird type.
No. There's Pidgeotto.
No, fucking Sapphire and Ruby.
You talking about Trigico?
No, it's a pelican.
Wingull?
I swear it was Pico for some reason. I don't know.
No. We stay with the tiger. That's the real man. So it's either that or the Don Juan.
Bah! So what up, man? Well, you're dead. That's what happened. Gotta save my game. Travis touchdown. Come here, baby.
Remember the basics of the CQC.
No, I will.
Do!
Blah, 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 blah. Oh, God.
This music's so good.
Oh, I can't aim.
You hit that other guy somehow, though.
I will take it to the bank and deposit that check with my fat dick. Nick's now currently checking his pants to see if his pocket is still there. Currently, it is lost.
What?
You lost your... Oh, dog! Oh, dude, my heart skipped a couple beats right there. Holy fuck. Do you think I can pull this off? Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, don't stand on the door, you dumbass! Ah, I gotcha! Oh, come on! I hit the trigger! You're gonna have to lower that volume, by the way.
No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Come here, bitch!
Get him, Carl Winslow. Now you can fight the Predator. Ooh, oh, you need a gun.
I've got skills. There we go. To pay the bills. Singular bill. Let's go. I don't like this. I don't like this scenario. I don't like this setup. I'm dead.
Snake, remember the basics of the CQC.
God! What? No. I need to think this through.
Okay. Get that roller stand!
Alright. You gonna get this dick.
Shit! No!
Is that just him?
That's just him. Still on our floor though.
Wow. Dude, heart pumping. Let's go. Final round! See,
KO!
I'm so used to having a fucking... Oh, Jesus. That's not...
So used to making up excuses.
I don't know.
Just punch your way through this.
No, I think I'm gonna wait it out. Oh! Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Oh, it's your fucking dad! There's been a small change of plans. We have a prank caller at the telephone company. Why don't you go down there and see if you can talk some sense with him? You know what I mean. Nope. Numbers. My brain just stops. It's like, wait.
Please stop throwing numbers at us. Like, we're not that smart.
Can't go that fast. Come on, one step at a time here. Let's go.
We're like Knuckles, man. We got all the upper body, but none of the
lower. Boom! Suck a dick. Oh, I'm not done.
Oh, yeah, you gotta fight the one boss. Oh, no, it's the courts. Jesus. Oh, no. Hello? Is it called Phone Mom?
Phone Home.
Oh.
Home.
I don't want to call my mom.
I have to go home.
She'll yell at me.
Go home.
Get what out. Are you doing with your life? Oh, just hanging out with my friend and playing fucking Hotline Miami.
Oh, hey, biker. What's up, buddy?
Hey, man. How you? Hey.
Do you... This
is gonna be they really try with his nickname. Well, this is easy, though.
No, it's not, because I can't hit the buttons fast enough, Nick. God damn it, I didn't want to do that, and
this
I did.
Is the best. You just gotta wait for him to get stuck in the wall.
What does he say? You're dead meat. That's it? That's all he says? You motherfucker! Yeah, you read me like a book!
It's a RoboCop reference. You're dead meat, creep. And we need to get a sick RoboCop game.
Let's go. Let's go. Dance with me, bitch. Dance. I got the two-step.
No, you don't.
I don't have the two-step. I have the one.
You have the golf club, and you're running into a butcher knife.
God damn it. I need to pay attention. What? All right. fucking... You can't throw it at him, can you?
No, you gotta... Yeah. You gotta wait for him to get stuck in the wall, and then you hit him.
He has to get stuck in the wall.
After the third swipe, he's gonna throw it into the wall. Just make sure you dodge it. Back and to the right. Always back and to the right. Unless there's a wall.
Jesus, dude! I don't remember it being this fucking hard.
Could it be that...
Not bad?
Not good? Could it just be that? Could it be that you've been hopping these skills for years?
It's all those days of Call of Duty. Fuck you! Fuck you! Eat a dick. You should be able to kill him right there.
Yeah, but he's wearing a bike helmet.
That doesn't mean shit. You have a fucking...
I don't know. I got hit in the head with a bike once while I was wearing a helmet like that. You know what happened? Nothing. Now hit him when he...
Ugh! Suck a dick!
Do it twice! You want to pass it off? You want to be a cool guy or you want to pass it off?
Ugh, I'm being a fucking coolest guy!
You're trying.
So fucking cool!
Oh,
get back here!
No, run away. There we go. Don't get close.
Why did you do the thing I didn't want you to do? Stop it, okay? Come on. Fucking serious, dude. He's right there.
He has blue hair. Come on, he's a Street Fighter character.
Scared? Stop dropping the thing!
Stop hitting the other trigger!
Stop it!
Phone mom.
My god. Dude.
This is painful.
You're telling me.
This is worse than the fucking
finger. Fucking kidding me! I'm not this bad, stop fucking throwing the crowbar, okay?
Stop!
It's a golf club, okay?
Stop!
This isn't the 18th hole, you're not in PGM, let's go.
Okay. I'll give it a try. Oh fuck.
That's not...
Oh fuck, no. I have drastically fucked this up already. Okay, still bring it back.
Fucking hate you. I swear to God, if you get this. Well done. You're a cunt.
Fist bump.
Fuck that.
Oh, look at me doing my victory spins. Don't worry, when we get to the fucking boss that's in the one level that is, like, impossibly hard for no reason, I can't do that one.
Oh, it made my head hurt.
It's just mind games, man. It's just mind games. Boom. 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 Look at a happy little lassie dog, though. His name's Ted.
It's too bad we have to put him down.
Hmm?
What?
Huh? I'm gonna go buy a drink.
Mix me a drink, bartender.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah.
Something to soothe my travels.
I peed.
You went to the correct bathroom. Gender roles!
You have to go in the bathroom or it won't load the gun item or whatever it is to pick up.
Really?
Yep. Part 3!
Jesus, it's only part 3.
Visitation!
What? It's only part 3!
Now we get... Oh! So you came back! How are you feeling? You look out! Yeah, you should see the doctor. That's your turn.
Oh, yeah.
That's...
Oh, yeah?
They're talking about shit. I don't know. It's like, oh, July 21st, some shit's gonna happen, but it's May 27th, so I don't give a fuck. Come back to me on the 28th, and maybe I'll give a shit.
And then the 29th is my birthday, so fuck off. We're gonna party. Oh, it's 8th chapter. Okay, I was like...
Push it.
Push it to the limit.
Push it.
Oh, that's copyright.
Oh, this fucking place.
Nice.
Ah, fuck.
Sniperino. This isn't ready. Get out of here. Get out of your stalker dog.
Get out of your stalker dog.
Silly dog. Go
back to Stockholm.
Ooh, can you get the dance floor beats, though? You gotta get shimmy with it.
The dance floor piece?
Dance floor beats. By Jernai. Oh,
somehow!
You got lucky as a fucker. Nice! Oh. Karma is a bitch.
Fuck this game.
Fuck the police.
Coming straight out the underground.
Don't. No. Stop.
Oh, sorry, I can't hear you over the sick dance music.
It's a little loud. These old ears, they're hurting.
You're 19!
Suck a dick. I'm almost old, you know? Try to live many years.
I can't hear you.
It's alright.
Too many sick beats.
I mumble too much.
It's not even that, it's the sick beats.
You have both headphones in.
Aw, oh, fuck off, really?
So pick up that weapon, man. Ugh. Just had to record when I'm getting a fucking cold. Oh!
Where did he come from?
He was standing right there, and I'm pointing
God
at the screen
fucking damn it.
Where he was standing. You can't see it, but Nick can. That's all that matters.
Tony Montana.
I don't know why he sounded underwater, but...
Oh, I mean...
Oh, who's...
The dog
who's,
just fucking DD'd me.
Who's... Why, this game's easy? What? What was that?
This game's pretty easy.
What was that? Oh, he gets it with the left
fucking
hook.
Fucking shit!
The hook was being the crowbar hook. It's an old boxing pun.
This is for Joey Bonzo!
Ripping pieces, friend. Oh, getting a little swifty there. Hi, puppy cat.
Well, I gotta be swifty. Cameo from the puppy cat.
He was like, nope, not having this. You guys are too loud. I'm going to sleep. Pick up the crowbar. What the fuck are you doing? You don't need no shotgun. You just need a crowbar. And she's like,
this
bam.
Guy, though.
Is that Skrillex?
Yeah.
Sonny, is that you? From the... Nice!
I want to be the weed whacker.
Oh, epilepsy warning. That sucks.
Oh, that would work. It did nothing for me.
Red Bull tastes almost as good when you almost. Whoop, dropped your weapon there, pal.
Problem fucking
He's like, nah, I'm just gonna smoke this cigar. It's cool. Get funky. Okay, you're just like, you know what? Funnel it in like it's Nazi zombies. Well, let's do it.
Save me, Mecha Hitler.
Ah, oh, he's died for your sins. I see no nails. That was the funniest fucking thing I've seen in a long time.
What?
The Second Worlds thing. I'm not saying who it is, but, you know, there's... I'll show you it later. It's fucking... I was close to pissing my pants laughing so hard.
I'm down for that.
A little bit of Vine Schnaz.
Vine Schnaz?
Vine Schnaz.
Vine Schnaz. Vine Schnaz. I'll give you anything. I mean,
fun's,
who is that?
It's fun for the kids, fun for the adults!
Like the rap
pool? We got you covered.
We got you covered on the rap.
Oh,
holy
wanted...
shit, where'd that shotgun come from?
Wow, that's some tech right there.
When we're the best.
Oh, well.
While we play the worst. But so far we've been playing good games today. Like Shower With Your Dad.
Mm-hmm. I only dropped the soap twice. I'm pretty proud of that.
I didn't drop the soap at all. I just kept running into the wrong dad.
You didn't drop the soap?
I thought I'd get adopted. I did slip on the water.
You're
and
You're ginger.
What...
It's never going to happen. They know. They see right through that shit. They're like, God,
well, they're like,
I see no soul. You're full of shit.
What did I get?
Pass the sticks, coach.
Oh,
C plus.
Worst rating yet.
Oh man, it's like my high school grades. Remember when you gave a fuck about high school? Oh wait,
no.
Me neither.
Remember when?
Wow.
Why is he there?
Wow. Okay.
I'll take it. Hey man.
Yeah.
This shit happening, man. It's weird. what you saw is not real, man, but let me demonstrate that I'm in a TV, man. We're all in the TV.
This is the Nightmosphere, man.
I got... Let me say hi. He needs a friend. Who is that?
It's one of the janitors.
Janitors have blue patches on their elbows?
Yeah.
Stop it. I can't walk.
But you're in a VCR. In the Miami. Ambonito Amiami. Coming to the city where the heat is on all night on the beach till the break of dawn. I'm going to Miami.
This is Rick from Real Estate Office showing an apartment.
Oh, this is Rick from the Real Estate Office. You swing my order.
Stop.
Morty, pass me.
Stop.
Pass me the real estate.
Need to sign these deeds.
Yes, I gotta sign these deeds, Morty.
I gotta get that
commission. Cracked out.
Just keep going.
I'm just looking at what we have to get. There's a lot.
Yeah, there's a lot, but we're not gonna do that. Unless we get the crocodile, then we're just snake eater.
Crocodile?
Yeah, then we're solid snack.
Crocodile? Somebody say crocodile?
I love those
how
fists.
Their bodies, they clip there as soon as they move.
Yeah, it's almost like this is an indie game.
Oh, hi doggy. Hi, how are you?
Dee-Dee! Attack!
Whoa! Slow down there, partner. Let's not get ahead of ourselves here, okay?
Morty.
Play this nice and smooth. Like baby's butt. Nope, that's a dog. That's another dog. That's a dead dog. You're dead. Your friends? They're all dead. No! I'm dead. It was all a dream.
Used to read one of the magazines.
Ooh! Getting frisky with it. Puppy cat's like, ooh, treats. Well, no! You can,
you're not
I know
getting
you,
frisky
I know
with
you can
gotta
do
get
that.
Swifty.
I know you can make this. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Hit the A button.
You and your pacifist murder. Ba-ba. You can't hit the A button if you mash the trigger. It locks you out.
Ba-ba.
Just get shifty.
The one time I forget about the dog.
Take off your pants and your panties. Shit Ba-ba. On
the floor. Ah! Don't! Stop it. No. It wasn't supposed to be that way. Get back here, you bitch. Ooh, I got you that. Ah!
Got you covered,
ooh,
bro.
Ooh,
got you covered,
feet.
Bro.
Happy feet. Let's go. Who wants some? Who wants some?
We
want
the FGC.
Whoop-a! Oh, he's crawling. He's gonna get help, but no help is coming for him.
Clean around.
How do we want to do this?
Just run in and punch them.
Nah, I'm gonna wait it out like cross-tecking.
You're gonna weigh it out so that, like, to select a character, you need to go through, like, a million fucking options of characters.
Oh, no! Are you fucking kidding me?
Just like cross Tekken!
Oh, disappointment forever.
Too many characters is an issue in a fighting game.
Wow, he didn't even move. That's how fast
he's like, man, I wonder what's going on back there. So I'm like, oh, there's a guy.
You're
thank
dead.
God they hired me, the deaf mute.
Nope. So much nope.
The nopest.
Who's feeling frisky?
The dingo.
Dingo frisky. Ooh, mama.
Pop culture reference.
Oh, that's a movie? Ooh!
Frisky Dingo is a TV show.
Shh.
It's the precursor to Archer.
Shh, they don't know that. They know what it is. Surprise, motherfucker!
I know that.
Okay, so I kill him, get that. Wow.
I don't know what I'm doing.
He has a dead weapon? Yeah, that's what we're going to do.
Yes, I'm no head.
Whoop. You thought I forgot about you, you silly bitch. You were wrong!
Forgot about him, though. Pacifist runs, man. Just two pacifists. Oh, it's this mission. Well, I'm glad I'm not playing this one.
You motherfucker. Get back up. Wow. Really? Look where it lay. Look. Just look. You fucking kidding me?
Video game? shoot him. Sick. Sick! Well, we all know what's gonna happen here. Whoa!
I took two bullets. That's doable.
That's taking a baseball bat to the fucking head, though.
Whoa, he got reactions like a motherfucker. Nice throw. Nice lock on. Good job. Good job.
Olympus throw. Old sissy hands the tiger.
Oh, he gets it. You fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
No.
I'm still hitting the button. In
Stop hitting the button.
It's getting really old.
I beat this on the Vita. That's the weirdest part about this.
No, it's fine. Just throw the knife. Throw the knife at no one. That's fine. It's fine. That's how knives
work.
It's fine.
Knife tech. You're trying to lure him into a false sense. Just shoot him! There's a gun right there!
I don't like guns.
I don't either, but I mean, it's necessity that we use the weapons that are given to us.
I see no nails. Oh, you fucker! Why did you turn the corner?
Because the tile assets made it look like the corner wasn't, like, you know, covered by a person.
Oh, no, it's fine. Thank you. Cunt.
Oh, that guy's coming. Might as well lure the air guy out.
No, it's fine.
It's fine.
Oh, did I get that? You did. Is that Batista? Is that the real Batista?
I wouldn't do that.
Oh,
that guy up there's
fucking dude. You don't even know. This guy doesn't.
I don't like guns.
That's why I don't use guns. I'm not good with like precision fucking aiming.
Nobody is.
Oh.
Guys, this is fine.
Papa!
El papi.
No! Eat all the dicks. Just, thank you. Just cut you in half.
Just pull that dickhead off.
Oh, no, thank you. Thank you for spawning. I don't know. This distance is high up. That's how far.
It's that. That would be his distance.
I don't have the knife.
It's right there. Damn, you're getting really lucky with the fucking... What?
God damn it!
Oh, you want to switch over?
I got this, okay. I got this.
That's a dead guy.
Run, not fast enough! Slow and steady, man, slow and steady.
Slow and steady, reads the race.
I wonder if we can get through this in 2 hours.
I missed!
Because Hotline Miami 2 is going to be significantly longer.
Oh.
Because that game's hard as fucking dicks.
Beautiful.
Why don't you just fire off around with the shotgun to get them to come out?
No! Don't.
You're good. You're covered, bruh.
Oh, why do you get stuck there every time?
Oh my god.
You're fucking kidding me, dude. This is ridiculous. This is so stupid.
I'll tell you what it is.
It's not your video game.
No, it's a fucking video game.
Did that hit? No.
No. Just like me on prom night that I didn't go to.
Oh, 1-inch punch, motherfucker. Deal with it.
How? How is that mirror not... I just should run in like that. Perfect!
Nailed it. This is fucking hard.
Wait until the fucking SWAT guys start shooting. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen next. I've never played this game before. This is a fresh LP. There you go, Dad.
Fuck off.
That feels good, doesn't it? Cool. There we go, okay. The snipers are back.
What?
You see the-
Holy shit! Oh my god, yeah, I was genuinely fucking scared. Holy shit.
Did he kill you?
No.
Okay, yeah, you can't kill them, I don't think.